Oh, big right-sided effort there from Ma. She comes up with the initial movement. That's a good sign. Really positive, moved strongly and quickly with that right Haragoshi, and it almost gave up the score. There you go, look. Not quite. I was thinking about the Makikomi. There's an English word that we use from time to time. It's called finesse. There's a certain finesse that's lacking in Ma's judo. It's not the term that you normally apply to heavyweight judo, if you follow me. Not something that you would associate with Ma and her movement. Well, she had a nice little go with the Haragoshi. That was a useful little effort.
Oh, that was strong and powerful from Inamori. Dropped Tsuyanage, left-sided. You have to run a little bit more. We have seen earlier on with Nikiforov, Toma, the way he started from the ground. Difficult to get. They warmed up this morning. Did some squats with Shintani on her back. Kumikata as well. Was a good warm-up partner. Both similar concerning their body posture.
Single Shido.
Body shape. Yep.
Against Inamori at the moment. Ma again going on that right side. Inamori thinking about the Tsuyanage again, but
I think if Ma once is coming through with Makikomi grip and then with the Osoto or the Haragoshi, and if she is close enough, she would really throw a lot, be able to throw a lot of, you can't escape, and she's really close to